Great to be with you on your Monday. Hope your day's off to a great start. I'm Audrey Bisque. Just in, Apple is developing its first East Coast campus right here in North Carolina. The campus will be in Wake County. The governor's office says Apple will hire 3,000 new jobs. Governor Roy Cooper and leaders in the General Assembly will hold a news conference at 9:30 to share more details. And of course, we'll pass those along to you.